The Curvature tool was introduced in CC 2017, but there are still a lot of Adobe users who are not familiar with it. And since it was now added into Photoshop CC 2018, it's worth looking at it again and make sure that we know that it's consistent between these two applications. And once you learn it, you will feel like it's a more updated and more user-friendly version of the original pen tool. So we find it here in the toolbar. And the best way of working with this tool is instead of trying to force and draw over the curves, we just hold down the Alt key, which will force this tool to draw in straight lines, and just draw over the tips of details. And just to use our properties panel, I'm just going to remove the fill color in this case and change the stroke color to red and maybe increase the size a little bit. So holding down the Alt key or Option key, I'm going to continue clicking on the tips of these points and then close it up at the end. And now all we have to do is to start dragging these curve segments into place. And the best thing about using the Curvature tool is that we can always decide which point is the closest to what we need. So I can click anywhere on this curve, and even at a later point, I can decide where anchor point actually needs to go. So once again, I could click close to this point here, but then I realize that it actually needs to go more in the center and then slightly to the left. I can do that on the go. So it really teaches us and helps us to define these curves in a much more intuitive way than using the classic pen tool. And then in case of more complex shapes like this, we might need to add two additional points on the curve to get the right shape. So once again, click once and then click and drag, and notice how both of the curve segments will adjust. When I move one side, the other side also adjusts, because it tries to smooth this curve out automatically. So that is the main advantage of using the Curvature tool compared to the pen tool, that it will always try to create nice looking, even and smooth curves. And that really helps in most of the cases. So we could very quickly and easily recreate the Batman logo, which shows that the Curvature tool can be useful even for seasoned professionals. But for those who are new to Illustrator and are unfamiliar with working with the pen tool, this will be a lifesaver. So this is something that has been available since CC 2017, but now we have this feature both in Illustrator and Photoshop. So if you haven't checked it out already, this is the best time to do it.